Ah, then we see the good man and the good man.